that is shuttled down by a couple of Red Wings. And then Oduya beats one in front side of the net, tags in front, score also! And the Blackhawks have struck first.
Eddie, Detroit had everybody they wanted on the ice except for the defense tandem of Jonathan Erickson and Nick Cronwall.
Again, the Blackhawks are in the middle of a change. Look at Brian Bickle. He's by himself. He gets in on a forecheck. He wins this battle. I think it's a fortunate bounce there. As Johnny Oduya gets his puck to Jonathan Toews. I thought Toews was going to shoot it right away, but he holds on to it and gets it to Marian Hossa. Somehow this puck bounces in or banks in off of Marian Hossa to the front of the net. Now, it looks like he went off his skate. And then does he get a stick on this before it crosses the goal line? Yeah, it looked like on that look there, that was a better look. A look that went off the shin pad of Marian Hossa. That's a good goal and a 1-0 lead for the Hawks.
Going to the net with your stick on the ice, good things can happen, huh, Eddie? Great job by Hossa.
Yeah, you want to score, that's where you should go.
One that is shuttled down, one cut off in front. Shaw able to stagger free. Nice pass ahead and turning along with it, trying to wedge his way to the front of the net and chased off with Saw. A battle and it rattled around and now it's in. Shaw will get credit for the goal likely unless the earlier replay showed it ricocheting around and in.
Well, Andrew Shaw makes the play up to Brandon Saad, and I'll watch Gustafson. He's going to go try to reach for this puck a couple of times, and it just seemed like it kept avoiding him. The shot by Kane, I think, went off the crossbar initially, but watch the goaltender Gustafson. Can't get it there. Kane takes the shot off the crossbar and the post, and there Andrew Shaw gets one hand on it and puts it into the net.
Well, DeKeyser did his job effectively and legally there. But then Shaw just went to the net, did not do a flyby, or he would have been smeared probably.
One cut off in front, Shaw.
Boards for Detroit. Yurko able to fiddle it along to Tatar. Able to turn and lead it onto the back. Smith, a shot, save, Robert Riemann. They score! It is Tatar. The lead is cut in half.
By Thomas Yurko, Johnny Oduya started this whole play. Win a couple of battles, play below the goal line as we mentioned a little bit earlier. Tatar's the guy that gets the puck back to the point and it finds its way between the legs of Corey Crawford.
Eddie, this is one of the ways Detroit's clearly trying to manufacture offense, get pucks back to the point, jam the net, and try to get rebound opportunities. And that time it worked for Thomas Tatar.
Boy, that was a great look from our crew here in Detroit. That one went off the stick of Johnny Oduya.
For Detroit, you're going to have Bronson. But they do have Zetterberg who brings it off and shoots one that was blocked away by Jalmerson, the leading shot blocker on this team. And a shot, score! On a delayed penalty call, a quick turnaround, and Patrick Eanes has made it 2-2.
Well, Doc, you were talking about Henrik Zetterberg, and he makes this whole play. Simple play, just get the puck towards the net. Marian Hossa knocked the stick out of a Red Wing player. I believe it was Abdelkader. And then the puck goes right to Patrick Eaves, all in one motion. Quick little wrister right up and over the glove of Corey Crawford. What a shot. Perfectly placed there from Eaves.
What a play by Justin Abdelkader to get that puck to Patrick Eaves. Went right off his shin pad, and he basically made a kicking motion to get it to Eaves.
The young man injured in the Winter Classic game in Ann Arbor. Bounces right back in and gets his second of the year from Abdelkader and Zetterberg. If the official score saw it the same way we did.
And Doc's been talking about the heavy forecheck. You've been talking about it, Eddie. And here's an example of not just heavy forecheck skill. Look at the left leg of Justin Abdelkader. He kicks that right up to Patrick Eanes. What a play.
Half Bronson.
Andrew Shaw to go around him, but once he started skating and pushed off there, I think that's what Van Massen over the referee saw.
Snickers power play, marching in is Sharp! Score! Patrick Sharp with a scorcher! It is 3-2 Chicago.
Talk a lot about winning faceoffs. And when you do that, especially on a power play, you're going to be able to get in your set. But Kane to Keith and Patrick Sharp, who is not looking to pass. He's looking to go top shelf on Gustafson. And looks actually like there was some contact there between Gustafson and one of his defensemen in front of the net. And that's Nicholas Cronwall. But a power play goal by Sharp.
Oh, and then you also have to look at Danny Cleary and Darren Helm. They went to the same man. That's why Patrick Sharp was all alone. Terrible communication between the two Detroit forwards in that situation.
Andrew Shaw to go around him, but once
the referee, Kevin Pollock. Meanwhile, this is dragged back out again by the Red Wings, carried on by Nyquist, given on for a shot. Score!
Picked up on it. Looked like it was going to be an icing call. Kevin Pollock, the referee, goes in the linesman, says, you know what? Wave it off, and then the Red Wings. Zetterberg to Nyquist to Quincy, who goes top shelf over the glove of Corey Crawford.
And if you're a fan of Henrik Zetterberg, you see him get to the front of the net on Corey Crawford. That's just a great job of going to the net and causing some problems for Corey Crawford. And Eddie, this is what you and Doc were talking about. And there you see Kevin Pollock wave it off.
The referee, Kevin, but keep in mind he has not played since just after Christmas. And some of that does show. Here is Seabrook. Pester there. Abdelkader fed one.
Of Jonathan Toews earlier in this game, getting the puck to Marian Hossa on the first goal of the game. Watch the play by Henrik Zetterberg. Justin Abdelkader takes the puck away from Brent Seabrook. Watch that pass from Zetterberg right to Nyquist. No chance for Corey Crawford. What patience with the puck from Zetterberg.
Smart first man pressure by Justin Abdelkader inside out. Awesome feed. Settle the puck down and finish it if you're Gustav Nyquist. Joel Quenneville just talked about the young, fast kids. Gustav Nyquist is one of them. Justin Abdelkader is another.
Late, but keep in mind, he has 11 games at home and 7 in extra time. 18 out of the 25 they've played, they have not won. This one is given on up to the slot. Kruger, score! Off the pipe and in, and it is tied.
Well, again, considering we have no telestrator, everybody's going to have to look to the left part of your screen. See the official? 2 in red. That's Brendan Smith. He's going to try to pass the puck in the middle of the ice. That's not a good decision there from Brendan Smith. And Marcus Kruger goes posting in on Gustafson.
And Brendan Smith knew. But this is a great shot by Kruger. I mean, you look at that, Eddie. You know you scored enough goals in this league. That's with a rolling puck. He gets it to settle down. He just snaps it off the right post.
Yeah, not a lot of room there, Pierre. As you mentioned, Gustafson coming way out on top of the blue paint. But if you're Brendan Smith there, that puck can't go in the middle of the ice. It's got to stay around the boards, or you got to stay along the boards yourself and eat it. Looks like a power play.
11 games at home.
That's why we've had this slight delay.
Okay, enforcing childhood snow fort rules. Thomas Tatar will be first. Everyone standing.
Don't think Tatar had enough speed here to make that move on Corey Crawford. Real deliberate, comes right in. And as you mentioned, Doc, off the post.
48% is tremendous. The captain of the Blackhawks on Gustafson. Score!
Wow. Eddie, you want to talk about speed. Jonathan Toews must have heard you, because he comes down with speed and he just dropped a hammer on Jonas Gustafson.
That's one move. It's just fake the shot, get the goaltender to bite, and make one move.
Patrick Eaves on Crawford. Score!
working tonight.
Well, where did he score his goal? Over the glove hand of Corey Crawford. Back in the first period. Where does he go on a shootout? Quick little pull it in and fire it back the other side.
That's scouting right there. Remember last year in the playoffs, everyone was going high on Corey Crawford.
It is sharp. He scores! Blackhawks ahead after 2 rounds, 2-1.
Doc and Eddie, Brian Bickle standing right next to me, and he just said, watch this, he's going to go high glove. Go to his backhand and go high glove. Brian Bickle just told me that on the bench. Well, he went to the backhand first, then the forehand, and he went high glove. Good call by Bickle.
Bertuzzi must score. He does!
Boy, that's a clutch goal there from the veteran Todd Bertuzzi. Needing to score to keep this game alive for the Red Wings and top shelf on Crawford.
Patrick Kane was 0-for-9. Then on Sunday, made it 1-for-1. Will this be 2-for-2 and a win? Save! Did it stay? Yes, it stayed out! We are tied after 3 rounds. We go to extras. So close!
Eddie, you want speed? Patrick Kane comes down with a burst of speed and Jonas Gustafsson fights him off twice. Makes the initial stop right there and then has to kick out the extra stuff right there. Wow. Where do you think, Eddie? High glove?
Maybe forehand, backhand.
1-for-2 lifetime on Crawford. No! Bottom of the fourth.
I think it looked like from our vantage point, Barry tried to go stick side high.
You nailed it. That's exactly what he tried to do.
Put on the brakes, and yeah, he just missed the net from about 5 feet out. Hossa likes to come in, buy some time, and then just take a big slap shot right in the middle of the ice.
Swatted out by Gustafsson. Nice forecast. Do you do weather?
Well, Hossa walks right in. About 12 feet out and tries to get that puck upstairs, but Gustafsson, a big man, taking away that glove side. There was some room on the ice on that shot.
Thomas Yurko. A lot of fancy moves, but shut off by Crawford. Bottom of the fifth.
Well, it's cute. And it might look pretty on YouTube, but it didn't work. And not sure that's going to fool an NHL goaltender at that point, Eddie.
This is Krueger. If he scores, it's over. Does not!
Krueger lost this as he's going in on Gustafsson. Lost control of this puck, I believe, right at the top of the crease. Watch. Couple of stick handles. The puck goes on edge right away. Yeah, he lost that, and Gustafsson is able to stop it.
Darren Helm. A chance to put his team ahead. He has speed. He used it there.
It's almost exactly the same track that Henrik Zetterberg took. Zetterberg tried to go high, held with a little bit more speed. Finds the back of the net.
Andrew Shaw